for Aishwarya and Shah Rukh to go to premiere the film at Cannes, when they went there, the kind of response that they got was absolutely unreal.
તાજા સમાચાર તમારી ભાષામાં મેળવવા માટે ડાઉનલોડ કરો ગુજરાતી મિડડેની એપ.
The actress you've had a long association with is Aishwarya Rai, and I think Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam is unforgettable. Of course, the costumes, and it had become a style trend, and people still follow that during Navratri. So if you could share some memories of that.
So I think that is the first time media started taking note of costumes in the industry, and it was such an amazing experience and such an amazing awareness of costumes that, you know, when everybody in the media started writing about Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam, I told myself, Neeta Lola, your career ends here because there's too much expectations. Now what is going to happen beyond this? But for me, life has transcended into every film being one better than the other, a platform where I've had to kind of bring my best foot forward every time. And having said so, I feel that Hum Dil was an experience that was absolutely wonderful. Creating those costumes were just a process. It was not something that we had decided ki yeah, we'll go through this journey and you know, this is going to be recognized. It was never that. Going to Bhuj, understanding how the ladies wore their outfits, understanding what the urban Gujarati lady thought about, you know, the kind of costumes that they wore. We actually went and we spoke to the ladies there. We stayed there. The entire team of technicians with Sanjay Bansali stayed there for about a week and sourced our fabrics and whatever we needed to at that point in time. And that's how I think Hum Dil came about. And that was a journey that started this entire process of awareness.
That was also a time where, you know, the designers were, of course, very involved. So were you on set as well, and any of those memories, if possible?
So I'm always on set, and even at that point in time, I was definitely on set. When a new outfit is being, a new look is being done, or a song is being done, and, you know, seeing that everything is perfectly in place. And that was a time that in Hum Dil, actually, I did the scope for all the women in the film. And seeing that each and every one had a color-coordinated sensibility that was not overlapping onto the other person's colors. So there was a lot of detailing that goes into film costuming. Thus, as a designer, as a technician, one needs to be part of the process of a song, a new look, and one needs to be there for sure. And that was a time when we, for the first time, had like two assistants on set.
Okay.
You know, vis-a-vis today, it's a norm. And that was the first time we had like two assistants who were there.
And then, of course, we have to mention Devdas, another iconic film. The costumes are still remembered. So anything from there that you remember, really, that stands out for you?
Devdas, I could write a book on. I think each and every aspect of the journey was iconic. Each and every thought process, from the ideating process with Sanjay and the team to actually sourcing of fabrics. I was given a go-ahead on with something that I liked in terms of the kind of creative aspect that I wanted to bring into it. And that is, you know, we saw the previous Devdas films in Pune. We went to the Pune Institute and we watched the films. All of us technicians were taken to Pune. Once we saw the films, I remember Sanjay saying, you saw the style statement in the films, right? I said, yeah. So we need to recreate this. He said, no, we need to recreate larger than life. And that was it. It was like giving you the reins to just shoot forward. Knowing that, you know, Bengali saris are like saare panch var, I wanted to bring about a magnanimity, and that was the one word that was in my mind, because that is what Sanjay wanted as a vision. which was in my mind, and I said, why can't Bengali sarees be 10 yards and 12 yards? And the process was cumbersome. So how is it that one would kind of have this made easy to wear? So I pre-stitched all the sarees, and the sarees are like 12 meters and more in the film. In fact, the Dolare song has about 18 meters of fabric. You can't see it, you know, you can't gauge that. I think that was a journey which was absolutely, it was like finding your creative self, finding your talent in draping, I would say, because all the 21 sarees were pre-stitched and pre-draped, today's so-called concept sarees. So yeah, that is what it is.
And back then, of course, you know, film got a lot of international recognition as well. And today, you have a lot of Indians at Cannes especially. But that time, back then, it was a special thing, you know, seeing an Indian on an international platform. So any memories there?
For Aishwarya and Shah Rukh to go to premiere the film at Cannes was like, okay, this is another film festival they're going for, so we need to get the clothes ready. That's about it. When they went there, the kind of response that they got was absolutely unreal. And I guess that put the step forward for a lot of celebs today going to Cannes.
True, that's true. And another actor who you've really seen evolve is Priyanka Chopra as well. You've known her from her starting out days, and today, of course, she's this international icon. So how would you see her journey from someone who knows her from before?
I think Priyanka's journey has been absolutely exceptional. I think from the time that I know her is when her foray into Miss World happened. Ever since that to today, I mean, she's been a woman who holds her strength, you know, and she speaks volumes about that strength. In fact, I'm so amazed at, you know, that phrase that she mentioned on one of her shows about haters gonna hate, potatoes gonna potato, roti's gonna rotate. I think it resonates with a lot of people in a lot of profiles of jobs. And she has come up the hard way. She has worked hard for whatever she does. And I see that effort transcending even today. If you see her new series as well, she is the same kind of effort from the beginning that I worked with her in films to today. I see the same transcend into her work. So there is a consistency of the magnitude of effort that goes into playing whatever she is doing, and that brings about exceptionality.
And it was lovely having you. Thank you so much for doing this.
Subscribe karo Gujarati Midday. बेल आइकॉन पर क्लिक करीने मेड़वो तमाम वीडियो ना डायरेक्ट नोटिफिकेशन।